What's up, my lovely gent and jetties? This is Bearded Vid and I'm back again with another reaction video. This is pretty urgent. I won't say urgent, but this has recently been dropped by Ryan Reynolds. We all know who Ryan Reynolds is. And he has dropped a video called Deadpool Update on his own channel. And in the description, it's written, hard keeping my mouth soon, not seeing, I don't know how it's been pronounced, but shut about this particular thing. So let's see what we have got. This has pretty much been waited for a very long time. Let's hear it from him in 3, 2, 1.
Hey everyone, we're extremely sad to have missed D23, but we've been working very hard on the next Deadpool film for a good long while now.
All right then.
I've had to really search my soul on this one. His first appearance in the MCU obviously needs to feel special. We need to stay true to the character.
True that.
Find new depth, new motivation, new meaning.
Look at
Deadpool
his outfit.
Needs to stand out and stand apart. It's been an incredible challenge that has forced me to reach down deep inside.
Everything inside him is so humorously even.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just completely empty up here. And terrifying.
Okay.
But we did have one idea. Hey, Hugh, you want to play Wolverine
one
more time?
Yeah, there it comes.
Yeah.
I see. Alright then, here it is. Coming Hume. It's written coming Hume. That means, yeah, it is very much obvious that Hugh Jackman is coming. Holy hell. It seems appropriate. Like, I would always wanted to see more of Hugh Jackman as a Wolverine, and wow, this is gonna be amazing. There were a lot of memes that were made between Hugh Jackman and Ryan Reynolds on Deadpool and Wolverine thing happening, but wow, this is satisfying. I'm really, really looking forward to this. It's coming June on, I don't know, what's the date? There's no date over here. 9/6/24. Okay, we gotta wait for more 2 years for this. But guess what? I will wait because it's Hugh Jackman incoming as Wolverine. Wow. Welcome to the scene. Alright, let me know your thoughts about this particular thing in the comment section. This is like dropped like, you know, I'm missing out on words right now because I'm thinking so much in my head already. So yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comment section. If you're new on this channel, make sure to like and subscribe. Also, let's see what we have got. And with that being said, it's time to sign off. Cheers, take care and talk.